If you have visited the walled gardens at Easton recently, you may have noticed the latest addition in the meadow, a brand new luxury cedar escape, perfect for getting away on your own or with family and friends. The Meadow Retreat, by Peterborough-based William Lloyd, is a summer house with a veranda, and it sits in total harmony with its surroundings, where for just £20 you can get away from it all, relax and breathe. I have just been away for a couple of days myself. I went on a retreat in a castle hotel and conference centre near Matlock. The view was perfect, even when it was foggy. The river, the daffodils, owls hooting, the sky at night, all helped me relax, to appreciate those breathe in and breathe out moments. Retreats vary. Some are held in silence and in isolation. My retreat was the opposite. It contained lots of conversation and activity to challenge and make me think. Thankfully for me, there was much time made available for prayer and personal reflection. The Christian retreat can be defined in the most simplest of terms as a definite time spent away from one's normal life for the purpose of reconnecting, usually in prayer, with God. And although the practice of living one's everyday life to connect on a deeper level with God, be that in the desert as with the desert fathers or in a monastery, is as old as Christianity itself, the practice of spending a specific time away with God is a more modern phenomenon dating from the 1500s and St. Ignatius of Loyola's composition of the spiritual exercises of prayer, meditation and contemplation. Since Jesus' fasting in the desert for 40 days is used as a biblical justification of retreats, it is fitting then that my yearly March retreat this time fell in Lent. During my time away, I enjoyed the scenery, the company, and the content of the guided retreat. But it is just as well the experience was not dependent solely on the food, or I would have come back disappointed and feeling completely let down. The rice in the risotto was still hard, and it seems that between the kitchen and my table, the chocolate from my profiteroles had vanished into space. I could go on. The success of this retreat, regardless of its chosen theme, was based on the promise of Jesus when, in the Message paraphrase of the Bible, he asked in Matthew chapter 11 and verse 28, "Are you tired, worn out, burned out on religion? Come to me. Get away with me and you'll recover your life. I'll show you how to take a real rest. Walk with me and work with me. Watch how I do it. Learn the enforced rhythms of grace. I won't lay anything heavy or ill-fitting on you. Keep company with me and you'll learn to live freely and lightly." You might be more familiar with this version of those same words. "Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your souls, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light." I am back in town now, and as far as my retreat and the spiritual food I received is concerned, I was fully satisfied. No uncooked risotto rice or Scrooge portions of chocolate on profiteroles from God. My connection with God through Jesus turned out to be a 5-star Michelin experience that will last me for a long time. Breathe in and breathe out.
Visit our website, gravityfm.net. Local radio for local people.
On Gravity FM.